Smell and run, full of oil, poured in heaps like working soil. Tramping, stamping, squeezing, oozing, running down the cement groove. Pure olive oil, the privilege has a pouring over the rough ledge, turning into royal red. Like one so long ago, born virgin pure, grew in stature, challenging his mother, putting tears in her eyes, becoming strong and fit for men. Taught us all where we should mend. His work now has word is spread, from healing neck, blind, lame, sick and bare. He fed with bread and fish as men. He fasted 40 days and nights. He went to the garden where the olive is tamed. In a place Gethsemane, so he be not ashamed. He did not know what sin felt like. He had never sinned. He was to be thoroughly confounded with full weight of sins. Be astounded. Our iniquities they're confronted with total evil they're surrounded. Attended briefly by an angel, he did manage to survive that night. Oh, how dead. He had purity and righteousness gruesomely pressed to his grieving limit. From every pore he did bleed, as it were, great drops of blood falling to the ground, sprinkling blood on his garments, staining all his raiment. While apostles slept, and slept for sorrow, he was crushed like an olive in the winepress alone. He was humiliated by church leaders' waver. He was denied by his friends. He was later captured and flogged. They used to read and laughed with glee. He did it all for you and me. A crown of thorns pressed on his head, royal robe pressed on battered shoulders, spit on mocked, compelled to carry a heavy beam. When he collapsed under its weight in shock, he was assisted with a beam. He slowly wavered to walk in disbelief of the intensity of it all. He was positioned on the boards by soldiers to be pierced by them. Oh, our transgression, pierced for us, pierced for us. A notice was placed above his head. This is the King of the Jews, so Pilate said. Yes, Pilate knew the very truth, even though some Jews were ruthless and uncouth. He was in agony, but refused to drink anything that would cause him to lose. After many hours on the cross, he took the mighty power within. who really dwell. Here's all life, into thy hands I commend my spirit. It was finished, yes, it was finished, his head fell. The soldier pierced his side, blood came out, water flowed. Evidence that he had died of a broken heart. Suffering, no one would know. Yes, he was pierced with a broken heart for our transgression. After he was crushed, like an olive for our iniquities, taken down from the cross by those that mourn, that he is moved, laid to rest in a rich man's tomb. Shortly thereafter he came forth. He had power to lay down his life and take it up again, being born of the Father, resurrecting himself, resurrecting many. He then taught and visited plenty, teaching Joseph's lineage and the lost tribe his beatitude, to help change their lives, achieving real victory. He visited righteous in the spirit world. He taught them how they are free and how to move on to glory. At which point they knelt before him on their bended knees. He returned to the Father for prayer. Precious love, after what he bore, his ministry started with John and the dove. In the Jehovah who became Jesus Christ, who made it possible to come and live with him from above. After all we can do to strive and obey, till we are through and on our knees to pray, be willing to love in reverence for his willingness to die. He will come again after serving his people. On the Mount of Olives he will show them scars in his hands and feet. They will come to know him too when it is time. Appearing in the sky in magnificent robe of all that red, conquering salvation in the winepress bread, pierced for our transgression till a broken heart, crushed for our iniquities in the garden bed. He let his cup run over for us. Isaiah knew when we sincerely repent, when our sins be as scarlet, we are washed white as snow. When our sins be as crimson, we can be washed white as wool. Three kingdoms there are, we only can choose which blessings we lose. We can be saved if we do our best, till our spirit again meets our body after death. That is the point. When we are redeemed, we can choose to lose or choose to obey, so we can become his loving friends.